Two Rich Production presents
Married with me can behave. The boy that you marry, he man, layman, a big brother. Wait. I hope you're not finna passing around to you. All your useless left, you can sit and you say, you can marry.
Are you talking to me?
No.
You talking to me?
No, I'm not gonna.
I hope so. Please respect yourself this morning. Respect yourself, please.
Okay. You know what? I'm talking to you. I'm talking to my grandma. My grandma, or my little brother, go marry and Briella. She the one I'm talking to.
The man you are calling your little brother, he went and got married to me and brought me here. I'm sensing something. Something is choking you all inside. It's choking you because you are not married. You are still under your father's roof. Am I lying? Am I lying? Look here. You know your father. None of you can come between my husband and I. You know why? Because I love him so, so very much. You can't do anything about it. Let me tell you.
You love him so, so very
much. Yes.
I want to ask you one question.
You like him again too?
If you are going to born ever since, but now your son, we're not going to be older than my little brother.
You know what? I ask. Even for you. Even for me. Anyway, you have already spoiled my money. Mm. I was sitting here loosening my hair. You came with your big mouth. So let me leave you and go into
no,
my
no, don't
my
go.
Hair.
Can't say that. Don't go.
I won't
can't
say that.
You can't let me get you my mouth this money. Look at the useless thing here. Look at the weird thing here. Look at the cheap thing here. The old rusted thing here. You can't say that you say you married. Can't let me get you some of my mouth this money. Look at the thing here. Weird thing here. He say you woman. Can't let me get you my mouth.